When one pursues stability, when one wishes to have a work routine and job duties that are largely predictable and not likely to change, the effect on one's consciousness is very similar to the need for security. One doesn't want to change, one doesn't want to take risks, one wants to stay the same. This is absolutely about taking, it's on the left, and it's a taking that has an impact on a situation or things. In fact, it's very similar to the issue of job security. So the pursuit of stability is a need for a situation or things. It is a C.